is, which of the following reactions would not result in the in pressure volume work? So we are going to discuss which of the following reactions will not result for the pressure.